emergency meeting. At approximately 0800 hours, a couple was discovered canoodling at home base.
Two things. One, that is super early for canoodling. And two, what is canoodling?
When two people love each other very much, they canoodle. I think maybe a car is involved. The exact definition is unclear, but the threat is obvious. We remain vulnerable to love, and the storm is closing in. We need to send a message to the people before it's too late.
Shooting these days.
Let's see. Beware love's deadly kiss. A partial list of incurable kissing-related diseases? Why did no one warn me that kissing is deadly?
Give me that. Plague mouth? Exploding teeth syndrome? Head falls off, itis? These are fake, Dennis.
Are you sure? Because suddenly my neck feels not up to the task.
Mostly sure. Target located. Drop the Atlas on the target when you're ready. Bonus challenge is now available. Are you by any chance spreading medical disinformation?
The enemy is closing in.
That, to me, sounds like a yes.
We must be sharp! We must be focused! And most important, we must be impervious to the ravages of love!
Love has ravages? Why wasn't I warned?
Look, I get what you're trying to do. But find a way to do it without sending everyone into a blind panic.
The following activities are now forbidden. Lingering glances. Deep, meaningful eye contact. Meet cutes. That thing where you keep running into each other. And anything that may lead to feelings of romance or infatuation.
This is better. A thing, but better.
Tehanut, should you know anyone in a will-they-won't-they situation, it is your duty as a citizen of home base to tell them they will not!
As the resident love expert, I'd like to offer the following statistics. Most relationships are doomed to failure within the first 6 months. What we think of as love is a simple chemical reaction. And that reaction fades away over time. Romantic love is a social construct and not a reality.
Then why did you dedicate your life to being a matchmaker?
Because every once in a while it works out. And, that makes it worth the trouble. But it's not working out for anyone here.
Let's go. again for your help. See you soon.
Nice work. Add blue glow to the Atlas. Open mission control when you're ready to begin. That's enough blue glow. You got this, Commander.
You. Oops.
Attention, citizens of home base. I'm not doing this.
We don't have a choice. The storm is nearly here.
Okay. I know I have often spoken of hope and said that love is the only thing we have, and I've been asked to tell you that is not true.
You heard that from Ray herself.
But
stay on script.
I guess. Love is dangerous, and it really sucks, and it will break your heart, and it makes you a target when the world is dark, and it's a risk every time. But I want you to look around at the world we've built, and I want you to think of everyone who made this possible, and I want you to dance.
Yes!
And I don't mean metaphorically, I mean literally, because I have a plan.
If we're not crawling, then we're already dead. Why'd you leave me flowers at the floor?
Yeah, you'll finally get the best of me.
Yeah. I've got nothing to hide.
Shield, the worse the visibility gets. But I have a solution. Time to boost our visibility. You have 20 minutes to build 3 towers. You can build any 3 towers you want. I've marked the location of the towers on your map. You may want to collect resources before starting to build.
Here we go. You know what to do.
Are you proud of yourself, Ray?
Actually, yes. Rather than hiding from the love lovers' love bombs, we embrace the crazy. And we turn our lovesick crush craziness against the storm itself. Kyle, your true love is somewhere out in the storm.
Really?
Possibly.
Then what are we waiting for? Let go!
And your true love is not a husk, or a smasher, or a C-bot?
Hey, you don't know my heart!
Well, that's half a success.
Jess, it's time for you to dance. You're on dangerous ground, Ray. Trust me, you're gonna like where this goes. Okay, look at me. I'm dancing. I'm actually enjoying it. Are you happy? Uh-oh, I think that lobber stuff is getting to me. Good, because your true love is somewhere out in the storm waiting to be rescued. I know you're lying to me. But it doesn't matter. A lot of husks are gonna die today.
Commander, according to initial reports, combat efficiency is up 150%.
That's the power of love.
And headshot accuracy is through the roof.
That is... Let's just keep that in a separate mental bucket, shall we? But see, we found a way to embrace love and we're making the world a better place. So get out there and dance. There it is.
Wow, you are a master of rhythm!
Hey, Dennis. What's happening, bud?
Dancing!
Are you sure?
Really trying to keep my head still.
Did I not tell you that head falls off-itis isn't real?
You did not!
You are clear to bust any and all moves!
I only know three. Splits!
Are you counting that among the three?
Yes, I am.
It's just going down to two.
I am profoundly moved by your dancing. This is the last dance. Make it count.
minutes left. Like you.
Another tower
building!
You're embracing love. I guess I'm no longer needed here.
Thank you for your service.
Well then, goodbye.
Goodbye?
Ask her to dance, dummy!
I have responsibilities.
Then I'm relieving you of command.
What?
I'm giving you the night off.
Oh, cool. Farrah, what would you say to a night on the town?
Look into the llama.
Oh, come on, what are you waiting for?
Recruits! Isn't the storm the most marvelous thing you've ever seen? I just want you all to know that I love you all so much.
Okay, someone got a little too romantic. Don't worry, we'll get him patched up. Until then, I want you to dance. And I want you to blow up husks. So fall in love with someone way out there in the storm and bring them home.